According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the world and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will...
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake, I'll try and forget what a fucking bastard you are.
Jody,
You know what? Don't even try.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
It's getting worse! What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Got it! Let's go!
treason! What are we doing here?
It's just a goddamn fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
We'd better find something, and we won't make it through the night.
You're a fucking genius. Give me 5, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. That's great work, guys.
I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
They see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them!
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Wait. Get rid of the soldiers first.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay? What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives. diving. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to ask the same questions over and over again until you answer them. What is your name? That looks painful. All you have to do is answer, and your comrade will not suffer anymore. Still won't answer? What do I have to do to make you speak? Perhaps you will not remain silent if I go a little further. This is so unnecessary. You only have to answer, and this nightmare will come to an end. Answer, I beg you. I hate to see people suffer for nothing. An urgent request demands my attention. I shall return soon to continue our conversation.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
It worked.
Now find the condenser before they realize something's up.
Door over there. That must be the way.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Aiden, I need you. Hurry. Hurry. Find me. Ryan. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? Well, Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that. The explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
To die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
Done. because of sight.
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh? The hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
I hate the cold. Sorry about your eye.
No, it's okay. You made the right choice. I would have done the same thing. You still angry with me?
No. I'm too cold to be angry.
I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
Well, this is very romantic. What we need are some candles.
But I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
How about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
Yeah.
See you.